Greetings, human spitting mantis, and I am finally back with some more of The Long Dark. I guess we're just gonna jump right into The Hunted Part 1. I was really considering doing some more survival, but I do want to unlock these on the PC. So we're gonna do this. Get ready for the jump scare bear. This is gonna be on PC, unlocking these on the PC. Hunted Part 1 and Part 2 are the last two challenges and badges that I have to unlock on the PC. So the Hunted Part 1, difficulty of 5 hatchets. It's the toughest of the challenges. The old bear's after you. Nothing can kill him but the trapper's old bear killer rifle. Get to the trapper's cabin before the bear gets you. Avoid the bear. Get to the trapper's cabin in Mystery Lake. Alrighty. Let's do this. Call it Brar. Alright. This, fun's about to begin. Oh, hi, bear. Ha ha ha, you're so funny, bear. The ripping and the tearing. Alright. Probably failed this one a couple times along the way. Alrighty. First thing to do is get inside.
I'm gonna bleed out soon.
Alright, we've survived the first 30 seconds of the challenge. So, if you've ever played this before, basically the first day you gotta stay here and heal up. Then you gotta boogie down the mountain and make it to the old farmhouse. It's been a long time since I've done this challenge.
This will come in handy.
Alright. Just super tired. Don't think we got the knife this time.
What have we here?
Okay. It is the morning, so it's not an ideal time to sleep. Lest we get our sleep schedule off. I guess we can try the old quick naps strat. Let's do that. Sleep for 2 hours. Okay, our exhaustion's a bit better, but so have we missed any little doodads? Don't think so. If we break those suckers down. right. Got plenty of wood. So, this area has been completely harvested except for the metal, which we don't really need right now. Alright, I don't see anything else hiding. Cool if there's something behind there. Alright, that does appear to be it. Yikes. So it offers no protection and a bit of hindrance. So, strange as it seems, we'll harvest those. That is all we've got. Yikes. So we're basically naked. Kinda naked. So which of these should we fix up? Alright. 73. That's fine, actually. Do not have any leather, and we're out of cloth, too. Ain't that something? Okie dokie. Guess there was that. Don't have a ton of water. Actually, dog food will give us a little liquid too. As well as soda. Definitely running low on supplies. Let's sleep for a bit, heal up. Okay, we're still tired, which is good. We'll get a little bit of drink out of that too. It's good stuff. We'll do that. Alright. Not going to be able to sleep much longer though. So the question becomes. Do we try to stay here until we're healed to full? Because if we get caught, which we inevitably do, we want to be able to survive it. It's a tough question. Let's see if there's anything else we can kind of work on. Crafty-wise, not really. But we can do that. So much stuff destroyed. Alrighty. Sacrifice one for the other. We could like sacrifice the gloves to fix the shoes. The shoes are terrible. Okay, right, can't repair the dark. So yeah, clearly things are pretty dire. Short on everything. So I can't remember whether or not we have to like be fully healed before we should move on, but so we are pretty. Oh, there's that too. Actually, let's harvest that one. Gives a lot of cloth. So obviously we need water. Just make us thirsty. I think that might even make us thirsty.
I would drink almost anything about now.
My pee. Okay. All we can do is run to our next destination. We need to get down the mountain.
Any good to eat.
Now, it's been a while. I'm not exactly sure the path. It's not this. Yeah, it is. Okay. Do this. Once we get down, we go over to the left a little bit. I think, no, to the right. I'm not quite sure. It's been a while. I think it's to the right, though. Just want to get to the cabin. All right. Made it to our next little.
My head feels
mini checkpoint. I'm gonna hope we can get some water in here. Can't make a fire outside and make water because, well, we've got a bear after us. And he will maul us. Right, so let's upgrade those boots. Still no pants. So I think we've just got to go and make it to the next checkpoint as we are short on water. We're starting to warm up, but
I'm so cold. Again.
Huh. So we're really close to hypothermia already. Thought we had a pistol, a flare gun. Gotta make it to the barn. All right, gotta get in. We've made it in. So I think we'll need, yeah, let's not use. All right, we need to hope for some good loot in here, and we definitely can start a fire. Make the water. Nice. Knife.
That'll come in handy.
All righty. Okay. check upstairs while we can, and we'll start a fire. Good stuff. Starting to get a lot of stuff. Alright, there's plenty of wood to break down if we need it, which I don't think we're gonna need that much. Alright, let's get this fire started. Lit flare, tinder plug. Seems legit. Come on. That is taking forever to start. Very nice. So we still got 3 some hours. Let's go take a torch. Just check the rest of the place. Anything else obvious we may have missed? Oh yeah, we can read that letter. Thought maybe. Nope. Alrighty. This plant goes to seed in the fall. A period of hibernation sets until spring. This is where the worms plant seeds into loose soil with plenty of sun. Keep moist but not wet. If the final frost has not passed, keep seedlings indoors at night, as a single shock of cold can stun, if not kill, young plants outright. Spread plantings out over several months to keep producing in the fall. Green leafy vegetables will survive the following winter indoors. Contributed by Backer 3718. I think I've read that one before. Share. Nope, that's not what I wanted to do. There we go. Holster it. Cue. Alrighty. Getting tired, but definitely want to have plenty of water. And then our next destination will be the farmhouse. And there is plenty of water in the farmhouse, actually, so. Let's go check our clothes. We still don't have pants or underwear. Got two hoodies. So 3.2, 1.6. 1.3 and 0.9. Guess we could go bust up the shoes. Yep, that was a little delayed reaction. Okay, so 3.2, 1.6. I'm getting hungry. Did my fire go out? Man. Okay. So start sorting that way. Sure. We'll go for our lowest stuff first. And actually, after this, we are just going to go ahead and sleep through to the morning. I hope you've enjoyed this first episode back into the world of The Long Dark on this channel after a little bit of a break. But we will be continuing The Hunted Part 1 until it's finished and we've unlocked the badge. If you enjoy The Long Dark and want to see more, please like the videos you watch. Subscribe to the channel, and I hope that you join me next time. That is all for now. Spinning Nets out. Namaste.